All right, just got out of church and it's time to begin the lab. Got my trash bag right here. We're gonna be collecting some trash as I go throughout the day. It's about 1 o'clock now, so I'll be done about, 9 o'clock? So yeah, we'll see how this goes. And I'm gonna keep track of everything and then sort it all. I'll be back. All right, so we have gathered trash for the last long period of time. Unfortunately, I don't have that much. And I guess that's not really unfortunate. I guess that's more like, fortunately, I don't have that much trash. I didn't grab a whole lot, but I do have a few things. So we're gonna go ahead and go through those real quick. So let's go ahead and let's get the first thing out here. Aha, so the first thing that we have is a nice little Charlie Brown Raisin Cane's plastic bag. So this is a nice little plasticky thing. And as far as I believe, that can definitely be recycled, the type of plastic that it is. Even though I know a lot of Raisin Cane stuff, as I'll talk about in a few minutes, is very like biodegradable, like their straws, their lids, their stuff like that is made of really tough plastic that's able to be biodegraded. So that's really cool. Next up, we have this plastic fork and stuff like that. I would imagine that probably the wrapper wouldn't be able to be, but I know that the fork would 100% be able to be recycled. So that's awesome. Next up, we have some coleslaw that I did not eat because I don't like coleslaw. Obviously the coleslaw cannot be recycled and repurposed, even though my puppy down here would really love some coleslaw. I don't think that coleslaw could be repurposed in any way, but the plastic container, just like most of Raisin Cane's plastic stuff, is biodegradable. Next up, we have a French fry, also cannot be biodegraded, or it could be biodegraded, but couldn't be recycled. Then we have, some cane sauce here, that I honestly did not even know that I had, so I wish I would have known that because I would have used it. But the cane sauce obviously cannot be, but the plastic, once again, can be. Next up, we move on to my water cup because they gave me a large water for free. Like I said before, the plastic that these straws are made of are completely biodegradable, so they don't normally recycle that kind of stuff. Same for the lids, made of the same type of plastic that can be easily decomposed. And then we have a paper cup here. Paper always can be recycled, that I see every single time I'm there, pretty much. And then finally, we have a nice little aluminum can, if you will. But this can be recycled. We see recycling bins all the time at sports games and stuff like that. So obviously that can be recycled. And I think the only thing that's left in there is something that I don't even want my girlfriend to grab, who's handing me this stuff, which would be a receipt. And a receipt and some napkins, but those things are paper. They could be recycled. I don't think that the receipt could be, but I'm not actually too sure if a receipt could be recycled. I'd have to look it up. I think it probably could be because it's paper, but I'm a little bit curious because of the ink that's been put on it. But other than that, yeah, it looks like a lot of the stuff that I got from today, although I was in the car for like 4 hours, for goodness sake, I think a lot of the stuff that I got could be recycled and is definitely recyclable. And if it's not, then it's biodegradable, except for the styrofoam. The styrofoam is probably the only thing that would have to go to a trash pile. Everything else could be repurposed or would biodegrade over time. So, yeah, that does it for my way too long of carrying around a trash bag. Not way too long, but you know, about 8 hours or so of carrying around this trash bag with me whenever I would go places. So I looked crazy. I was carrying a trash bag into my grandpa's house, and he looked at me, he's like, "Why do you have that trash bag?" And he's like, "Do you want me to throw it away for you?" And I'm like, "No, you can't throw it away for me." So but it was a fun exercise, and it was really cool to see that a lot of the stuff that I was able to pick up after I did some research on was very environmentally friendly. So overall, this was a fun experience, and thank you.